You've probably seen this little box in the store so many times, and so many of you might know what it is. Yes, this is a music box. And inside this box, there are so many different kinds of music which create a beautiful sound. And yes, each box consists of a specific tone. For example, we have this Game of Thrones themed music in this box with us, which is just amazing. But have you ever wondered how a music box works? Well, let's take a quick look right now. First of all, the inside of the box is called the movement. And this is the basic structure of the cylinder type movement, which consists of, first of all, a comb that is usually made of steel and where sound is produced. And if you look closely, you will see these strips of protruding metal on the comb, known as teeth. Next up, this revolving part right here is called a cylinder, which is pretty sensitive and the tunes are imprinted on its surface using metal pins. And it's normally made of brass for accurate and pristine sound. Now, on the side, there's a spring housing, which hosts the main spring that provides the required mechanical power to move the cylinder. And this mainspring is winded with a handle, which is called lever. The speed of the revolving cylinder is regulated by this part named the governor or air brake, which restricts the speed of the spring release. And finally, this part right here, which is known as bed plate, houses all the parts of the movement that are being secured to, so that the whole system never gets fragile and you get a good sound from it. So yeah, that's exactly how the music box works. If you liked this video, give it a thumbs up, comment your thoughts below, and share with your friends. And do subscribe to AudioZone for more videos like this.